As the three suspects appeared before Nakawa Chief Magistrate Court for the mention of their case today, court heard that inquiries into the matter are almost complete. Principal State Attorney Thomas Jetiko asked that court gives them a short adjournment to wind up with the inquiries. Consequently, Presiding Chief Magistrate Arias Kakoza adjourned the matter to the 11th of December 2023. Kakoza also ordered that all suspects be brought to court on that day. The suspects, who include John Chibuka, John Masajage, Dan Chiseka, and Nasul Abdallah, faced two counts including terrorism and murder of John Kagezi on March 30th, 2015 in Chiwatli. Prosecution alleges that the four, on March 30th, 2015 at Chiwatli Nakawa Division in Kampala, with an aim of influencing the government or intimidating the public, all a section of a public for political, religious, social or economic gain, indiscriminately without due regard to the safety of others or property, directly involved themselves or were complicit in the attack and murder of Assistant DPP John Kagezi. Still in court, two witnesses have testified in the Susan Magara murder trial before Justice Alex Ajiji. The witnesses include Sergeant Sudi Isabidie, a UPDF soldier whose hand was cut off as police raided Yusafi Mosque, where Magara's alleged killers were hiding. Isabidie narrated the horrific scenes during the raid and how he was attacked and his hand cut off. Prosecution Witness 12, Detective Inspector of Police Lawrence Kayondo, one of the investigators in this case, told court how he was able to recover Susan Magara's car and phones after she was kidnapped. He, however, told court that despite participating in the investigations, he never knew who the suspects were. Even in court, he could not identify any of them. There are 9 suspects in this case, and these include Yusuf Lubega, Hussein Waswa, Muzamiru Sari, Abeka Keolia, Mahad Kisalita, Hassan Miro Kato, Ismail Bukenya, Moso Abuvumbo, and Hajara Nakandi. These were represented by lawyers Richard Kumbuga, Peter Wanda, Nabukenya Isha, and John Kabagambe, while the state is represented by Senior State Attorney Irene Nachimbugwe.